Hello everyone, hello. So, who watched my video once again know that 2 months ago I will started made some board book. And only on previous evening, actually yesterday evening, I will finish this book. Why? Because the first, I don't know how I want to connect all of this page. The second, I don't have some image what I will what I wanted to put onto my book. So few days ago I will found some magazine where was some image what I really like, so I decided fussy cut this image from this magazine. And this actually not exactly magazine, this was some catalog. I just decided fussy cut this mag this picture and connect on to my board book. So today on this once again early morning with my coffee, I will show you this my board book. This is that. So you will see I will just a little bit embellish this my embellish what I will made this one and this cat. So as it, and by the way, this board book I decided made like a wall hanging book. So it's, you will see, go like so. So I will found also this black ribbon. I will found this wooden stick, and you will see I connect it. So I show you, I must, so you will see or not. I show you all of this page. So this is, maybe I put some book that you will see maybe better. I have I put 3 book. Okay. So, and why I like this, I don't know why I like this picture, but this sort of picture, I hope I say correctly, I will like. So, have some texture, you will see here, piece and this. This rusting chain. I just collaging another piece with this photo. This face. This face. Once again collaging with some another pieces. Hand, some human hand. What made something, and I collaging with this contrasting pieces. picture with some stone. This is like a wooden pot, and this person. You will see. Next, some, I don't know how this called, but I like this also picture, so just some embroidery, some like a native embroidery on fabric. Another human hand with some another some texture, great actually texture with some stone. This is water, and stone, and this, how's this called? So another this picture. Actually, you will see I will collaging every page here. Stone on human hand, and as a background stone and rusting metal. Here is some human hand on, I don't know, just mask on of human hand. Is I like this picture. Here is full of that picture, stone with this. It's I think Buddhist practice to make this. And this is I think is some sort also of nature art. Here just some collage in different pieces, and this, and this is a card what I buy on second hand, and this card I have from this set. Not this set, I put my clay things, and this is set with on this box with, where was some art card. So this is that, and just part of human face you will see here. So this I mean like a cover, I used some card. I used some card and just glue here paper, made a hole, and it's open. And here is another card what I will like this texture also. So this is wall hanging, my wall hanging board book. I hope you will like, and I hope this book once again inspired someone, made something like this. So thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and as always, to the next video. Bye.